Need to renovate or furnish your room, but don't want to spend a lot of money on the designer's services? In this video, you'll learn how to work with Interior Design 3D and create the plan of your dream room. For a start, let's get familiar with the program interface. On the right, there's the sidebar with icons showing what you can do in the program. On the left, you can see the tabs to switch from the 2D editor to the 3D view. To better see the room you're creating and control all the changes, work in the 2D editor and 3D view mode. Click Settings at the toolbar to choose the units of measurement used in your country. We'll choose feet and inches. Now you can start drawing your room. Activate the Room Drawing tool. Click and drag to build the walls. While drawing the room, you'll see prompts indicating the length of the wall you are currently building. Double-click in the starting point to finish your room. The program will automatically measure the length of all the walls and show the total room size. You can also add a ready-made room template by choosing its shape in the program library and then adjusting the size. Simply drag the walls to get the desired dimensions. Use the wall drawing tool to build a separate wall inside the room. That way, you can easily create a walk-in closet, for example. It's time to add doors and windows. Pick a suitable door or arch type from the program library and place it where you need. The software will immediately show you the distance between the door and the room corners. If you want to change the door size, click on the door and move to the Properties tab. There, you can also change the textures of the door frame, hinges, and handles. Switch back to the Project tab and add some windows. The program comes with a wide range of window types to choose from, including 1, 2, or 3-section windows. While on the Properties tab, you can adjust its width and height, as well as change the window position above the floor level. Next, choose Home Decoration Materials. Click on the room you've created in the main working area. On the Properties tab, type in the name of your room. Now, select the material for the walls. As you can see, there's a wide choice of plain and patterned wallpapers. Think over the type of floor material you want to use: parquet and laminate, linoleum, or carpet. Don't forget to choose the right texture for the molding. Now, start furnishing your living space. In the built-in program library, you can find all possible types of furniture items and appliances for each room. Click Bedroom and tick the Show Furniture Sizes box to better arrange your furniture within the room. Add the bed to the scene, rotate and place it where you want. Switch to the 2D editor for high precision and keep adding all the necessary furniture items. If needed, use the Measure tool to learn how much space is left between two chosen items. Edit the size of the chosen furniture models to better fit them into your room. After everything is perfectly arranged, you can change the materials to make sure the new color palette goes together with the existing design. Don't forget to add appliances and accessories like lamps, curtains, carpets, or paintings to make the whole room look more realistic. When you've finished editing the room plan, take a walk through your dream room. Click the Virtual Visit button, switch to the full screen view, and take a look at the room you've created in the program. Use the mouse wheel and the arrow buttons to move around the scene. Make the plan for your room in Interior Design 3D and recreate it in real life.